Public Services and Procurement Canada is pleased to provide an update on the LaSalle Causeway project. We're excited to report that significant progress has been made on this highly complex project. A temporary modular bridge has been delivered and assembled. To ensure its stability and reliability, extensive preparation was required on the approaches, including load testing and modifications to the existing bearing seats to support the new structure. The modular bridge was carefully assembled with parts sourced from various locations. These components were specifically chosen to meet the unique requirements of this temporary installation. Crews are now preparing to install the structure. The installation process will require us to close the main marine navigation channel beginning on September 19th. We anticipate the temporary bridge will be open for vehicles, cyclists, and pedestrians on September 30th. In order to allow marine access, the bridge will be temporarily removed to open the main marine navigation channel twice this fall, once on October 15th and again on November 16th. During these scheduled openings, there will be unrestricted access for marine traffic. Public notices will be issued in advance. Looking ahead, we will soon begin consultations with the city and stakeholders to determine the frequency and schedule for marine access during the 2025 navigation season and beyond, including the intent to allow access in early May 2025 for the start of the marine season. These discussions will help ensure we find a path forward that meets the needs of all Kingstonians. The temporary bridge will remain in place until the construction of a permanent replacement bridge is completed. Thank you for your cooperation and understanding as we work to improve and enhance the LaSalle Causeway for the benefit of the City of Kingston, its citizens and visitors, and the marine community. For more information about the bridge installation and future updates on the LaSalle Causeway, please visit our project webpage.